solemnly affirm that I shall be faithful.
The new Hoima district chairperson has officially assumed office of a district chairperson. Uthman has replaced his late father, Kadil Kirunji, who died in a motor accident on March 17th this year in Bukomero, Chiboga district, along the Kampala-Hoima highway.
Mujisha Uthman Mubarak solemnly affirm that I shall be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Republic of Uganda, and that I will preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution. So help me God.
Hoima Chief Magistrate George Mfituninda has asked the new district boss to protect, preserve, and uphold the Constitution of the Republic of Uganda, and has further requested for a cordial working relationship with the new chairperson.
I wouldn't say custodian, but you have a duty upon you. Uphold, preserve, and protect the Constitution.
In his handover speech, Benson Kiche, the outgoing Hoima District Acting LC5 chairperson, highlighted a number of issues the new chairperson should focus on.
It takes us to the direction that we all desire as people of Hoima District. And I have no doubt that we shall go to that direction. Because after all, God is guiding us.
While delivering his inaugural speech, Uthman pledged to start off with the fighting of land-related conflicts and better social services.
This is the time to give hope to the unemployed young men and women, hope to the farmers and fishermen, hope to the elderly by provision of a safer environment for them through better infrastructures and accessibility, through good health, through addressing factors affecting production and education.
He has further pledged to work with the council in order to serve the people of Hoima and has called for peace among leaders in the district.
But we must work together as a team. Being effective team players, meaning being able to advocate for one's position while remaining curious and open-minded about the position of others.
Michael Chakashari, the Hoima Deputy Resident District Commissioner, and Harriet Katusime, the Deputy Chief Administrative Officer, have assured him of a good working relationship.
We pledge the support and we shall work with you. The good thing is that we are all joined by service delivery.
But we have been trying to guide our local government staff not to indulge so much into politics, because they are supposed to serve all leaders that come.
Story compiled by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news in Hoima City.